Good morning. The new year brings new resolutions to lose weight and get healthy. And joining us this morning is our nutritionist, Pam Kelly. Hi, Pam.
Good morning.
There's lots of bad things we do this time of the year, right?
That's true. Well, if you turn on the TV, the radio, look at a magazine, there are promises of all kinds of quick fixes to lose a lot of weight and lose it fast.
And that really doesn't help you.
It happens every year. I think we're just propelled and compelled to try to look at these diets and think that they're going to finally be the magic fix that's going to do it for us this time.
Let's talk about getting healthy. Because you brought some snacks and some foods that really help us do that.
Right. The main thing is you want to be able to enjoy food and have enough to keep you from being hungry. And so the key is high fiber. The higher the fiber, the better. So I just brought in some samples of whole grain cereals and crackers and breads. That's one of the best things that we can do is make sure we're getting enough fiber. It's the volume. It's heavy. It makes you feel full and more satisfied longer. Another one, and this is sort of a little bit of a trick, but it's to eat soup.
Yeah.
Hot things tend to satisfy and soothe our stomach. So if you're craving foods and you want foods, a soup is a good idea. And of course, it needs to be low sodium because we have to be very careful about the sodium in the products that we're eating now.
And then there's a lot of it in there you don't notice.
There's a lot of sodium in a lot of different products. Even I was surprised when I really started to look at that. The other thing is the probiotics. It's sort of a popular idea
now. I know, it's this really something that works.
It is. It's something that works. If we eat a lot of processed food and we have been taking antibiotics or anything else, there's a good chance that the flora in our intestines isn't working right, and it causes bloating and gas and can make you feel bad. There's a lot of good products now that have the probiotics in them. And I just have a couple examples there. Those are things that I enjoy too, and they actually help fill you up and keep you satisfied and are good for your diet.
A lot of people think the easiest way to lose weight is skip that breakfast and just head on off to the office with a cup of coffee.
It just doesn't work. You're setting yourself up for famine, and somewhere in the back of your mind, when you don't eat breakfast, you think that you can have more calories at lunch and dinner. It happens all the time. Usually those that don't eat breakfast eat more at night and end up actually gaining weight.
What about our water intake? We always hear you're supposed to drink a lot of water.
Well, it's true. And if you do soup and you do a lot of fruit and vegetables, those are high water content foods. You can get fluid that way. And drinking good old clear fresh water is the best thing for us to do. And you know what? You confuse thirst with hunger. A lot of times people grab for a snack, but if they just wait a minute, get a tall glass of water, drink it, and
that'll help.
That will help.
Let's put the information on the screen for you now. Pam's in a new location off of Manufacturers Road, Suite 207-991-3422 or PamelaKellyNutrition.com. We'll be right back.